talk about it. Let them talk about it. Put it on the blog. Let them talk about it. Talk about it.
What's up? And Dolla checking in again with the 15th Real Rap Road to a Million Subs vlog. Just checking in with you guys. Definitely getting on this a little bit earlier. Definitely, you know, trying to develop good habits myself and work on those habits and even tweak them to make them even better and more efficient, if not better. So that's what I want to talk about today. I want to go in there real quick. Got a few more subscribers, was boosting up, had our biggest count or our biggest increase of subscribers in a few years, really, yesterday. And then we lost about four yesterday. Got about seven or eight, lost about four. So here's where we're at today. And thank you guys, all the new subscribers, all the new viewers, all the new comments, all the new thumbs ups. Thank you guys so much. Continue it, keep it coming. Let's dialogue, let's talk about it, let's chop it up. I wanna talk to each and every one of you guys if I can. But yeah, about habits, let's go to the habits. Now, what I wanna stress to you all is, it takes about 30 days, they say, of doing something every single day for it to become ingrained in your brain to where you don't really have to think about it before you get it done or before you start to work on it. And I think it is just as important to have good habits as it is to be working towards your goal or, you know, to have a step-by-step guide. I think that really if you develop a good habit of just working hard and researching and trying to learn as much as you can about what you're doing, I really do think that that helps, even in some cases more so than everything else that you're doing, just because it's in your brain and you don't have to think about it. This is a part of your day. Like, you don't think about breathing. I mean, really, if you think about actually taking the breath and exhaling, that's when it becomes kind of weird and you're like, well, am I breathing too hard? Am I taking in too much air? Am I? Usually happens when you sit next to somebody that you like. But anyways, I just wanted to make this point real quick. And again, to tell you guys to keep it going. We're just getting started. The ball is just rolling on this thing. So it's going to be a whole bunch of just plain Jane videos like this. But it's a vlog. It's a blog. It's an update every single day. So bear with it. I appreciate you if you're following the journey. And if you're on your own journey, make sure you stick with it regardless of what's going on, no matter what. And I'll leave you with this. Success is not one big feat. It is a combination or the sum of all the things that you do manifested into one thing. So remember to just maintain good habits, keep good habits. Check out these videos that I posted up for you. Thank you all for listening. If you like what's going on, you like what I'm doing, hit that thumbs up for your boy. Make sure you hit that red button, subscribe. You don't gotta leave the different page. You don't gotta go somewhere else to do it. It's right down there. Click it till it grays out and gets that check mark for you. Stay tuned for more content. I got three more videos coming up for you again today, and I'll holla. I'll see y'all niggas tomorrow. Peace. Went from Pontiac to a new Ferrari. Both two dogs, just a different glory. You a woulda, coulda nigga telling different stories. On social media, just looking sucky. Talk about it. Let them talk about it. Put it on the blog. Let them talk about it.